film is a work of art. The amount of detail in this film is just insane to me. Baby Driver is a 2017 film directed by Edgar Wright, who you might know as the guy that made these. The movie stars Ansel Elgort as Baby, John Hamm as Buddy, John Bernthal as Griff, Lily James as Deborah, Kevin Spacey as Doc, and Jamie Foxx, who plays, well, Jamie Foxx, basically. I'll get it out of the way now. The best part of this movie? Definitely its soundtrack. Baby suffers from
Tinnitus.
Yeah, that. Anyways, because of this,
tinnitus.
He listens to a lot of music to drown out the ringing in his ears, which is explained here.
Why is he listening to music all the time, Doc? He's got mental problems.
No. I'm the one who got the mental problems in the crew. Position take.
He's got tinnitus.
Tinnitus what?
He had an accident when he was a kid. He's still got a hum on the drum. Plays music to drown it out.
Okay, so here's the entire plot summed up on Wikipedia. So basically... Okay, never mind. Too much? My bad. So here's a shorter summary. Baby grows up to be a top-notch getaway driver for the criminal underground to pay off a debt to Doc, the leader of the criminal organization played by Kevin Spacey. Things are going well until Baby meets a waitress named Deborah, played by Lily James. Baby falls in love with the waitress at first sight, which is when things start to take a turn for the worse. That's as much as I can say without spoiling the film for you. Sorry. Let's move on from the story and talk about one of the other most stunning aspects of this film, its visuals. This movie is so visually appealing with tons of Easter eggs and hidden details within. One of my favorite scenes is the opening credits when Baby is walking to the coffee shop. He is seen dancing and walks past words that are graffitied all over the place that are also in lyrics to the song he's listening to. Everything about this is just so well done. The timing is perfect, the background is perfect, the music is perfect. It just suits the scene so well. Another symbolic visual is when Baby walks into the coffee shop and there's a heart in the background that is black. When he leaves the coffee shop and sees Deborah out the window, the heart turns pink, signifying his love at first sight. This doesn't really add anything to the story. I just thought it was a pretty cool visual and Easter egg. Other than the fantastic acting, the best part of the film has to be its amazing soundtrack. Because of Baby's
tinnitus,
he listens to a lot of music, and the music is incorporated really well in the film. My favorite scene is the amazing tequila shootout. Every shot is just synced up with each beat of the song. Everything about it is just, mwah, chef's kiss. Perfect.
I just love smoking pigs.
Don't take my word for it. I highly recommend that you watch this film for yourself and form your own opinion about it. That's about it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you next time.